headshot, but not a headshot. Welcome back. Way better than a headshot. A drowning headshot.
Drill.
Yeah.
I guess I'm just going to try to attack it some more.
That's reasonable.
I like it.
Stop. Got two attacks. You have advantage because it's dancing.
Very cool.
Hammer time.
Very swag. I like it.
Attack one. Nat 19.
You have advantage.
Not a crit. Attack two. That's a hit. Yeah. Two hits.
I love support.
Yeah. Can you tell me what you think that translates to the correct damage
base throw? Hang on, guys. We're doing some verification.
Yay, rules!
Woo!
Saved my life a few times.
Crimson right.
Can read Elven.
It goes up.
Something super saved my life. That rules saved my life one time.
Mm-hmm.
Very spectacularly. That spell can't be used again if they succeeded on the save. Oh, then you're not dead.
That's a god. Nagari shot a stone and landed on me.
I think that notification is...
It probably should have killed him.
It's a
d10
if he wields it with two hands.
Jail felt really bad.
Yeah.
Huh?
When Nagari shot that stone at...
And it landed on me. And it did almost... It almost
it's almost dead.
Shit.
It's like one of the two sessions that I've missed.
Where's the power cable?
Was that one.
I don't have any power over here.
Yeah.
Well,
like I said, it's usually either getting married...
Alright.
Or traveling.
Here.
I'm like usually out of state, or...
You're down some
ambiance. I got it.
Okay.
Use that new tablet.
Hang on. Music. Boss.
This break is brought to you by Nightmare.
So we look at it and be like, you are the inspiration for the band.
Yeah, so...
As we kill it.
As we make it dead.
Make it dead. I
kind of
want to take its head for a change. I'll take a different shot.
No, dude, we can all get a huff or something like
that. That is awesome. The cam succeeded
good.
On its deck save.
We got that on video.
Yeah. I saw that.
Graydon, why you gotta do that shit?
Oh, he's like, I don't fucking care, that's why.
Oh, hey.
You guys are actually in my way, so apologize.
Divine right of cats.
Mm-hmm.
It kind of is, man. Like, as people, we buy it food. We buy it shit sprinkles. We clean up it shit and piss, like, on our own.
That reminds me of that.
So, it totally is, like, the boss animal of the world.
We should play, every time the cat jumps up, everything it touches, it has to roll to see if it takes like, 5 damage.
Or just do, like, classic Star Trek... Whoa!
The room begins to shake. I was holding his tail.
I need to look up. It's not a big deal. We're just going to keep on trucking. The blood right thing means that he can choose to do it. It will reduce his maximum hit points, but he can do more damage. You know, he can do an extra d4.
Okay.
Of damages if you wish to do that.
Yeah, sure. I mean, it reduces my maximum.
Yeah, well.
Does it do any damage to me at the moment?
I don't believe that it does. I'm assuming you've already taken damage.
Oh, yeah. Terrell's been getting fucked.
Terrell's hurting. So.
There we go.
Wow.
Once?
One and two.
That's a D8, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a D8. On a deep. So
that's
3 out of 12. On first attack. Second attack.
At least he's not trying to get into the
7.
Cam.
Oh, 12. So, on the higher end. A little bit better.
He's on my dice and he's on my character sheet. Come on, buddy.
Wow,
like,
and look at that good fit.
It's 11.
Wow, it's perfect.
Except over here,
good
he's
one.
Got some hangers.
Oh, good one. It's perfect.
That is perfect.
miss.
He's got Terrell.
Where's... Yeah, I need Terrell back. Got it. Sorry.
It's playing on your phone.
So that's going to be...
Tablet. 1 plus 1.
Yeah. 23.
23
damage.
23?
23
damages.
Nice.
I'll finish this up. I'll take care of him. How long does that spell last for?
It's concentration for a minute. Unless he does
a
wisdom.
Action?
Wisdom saving throw is an action to get
out. Is that
out
at
of
the
it.
End of its turn? How does that work?
It's just as
probably
an action.
Of, probably at the end of the turn. That's how most saves work.
As an action, you can make a wisdom saving throw to regain control.
Oh,
yeah.
That's its full turn.
Yeah, it's a great
spell.
That's
poopy pants. And it failed, so it's going to keep on dancing. Imp, not that it doesn't matter.
Just like keep on dancing.
Go back to a couple of minutes, you're not even going
right.
to be matter. Anyway.
It's still got... it's still,
It makes
so
what is it?
Well,
I get
advantage
there, right?
See, now I'm listening.
Yeah.
Like, dancing in the street. Right. Dancing in Chicago.
First
time.
That's going to be a crit.
Woo!
Yes!
Nice. So
it's dead. It's dead. Second time. Going to be hit.
Mash it up.
Dead
okay.
AF. If you want to roll the dice, you can. To see if you beat your previous records.
I kind of do.
But how do you want to do this?
Well, I'm going to...
Sever
his
head.
Yeah.
Above his head. That's
off with his head.
21,
not a crit. That's fine.
All right.
Well, his body's still going.
I'm doing it.
The body flops around, still trying to dance.
It's
like
gonna be like
it will dance for
a
little
bit.
That's
how
it works.
But the guy took all the D6s I had there, and you still need four more.
I'd like to. I just want to do. I like to do it. It's fine. It's fun stuff.
That's a lot of D6.
Hell's bells.
Is that
yeah.
including your second attack? Or
yeah, that's first attack, second attack, third attack, and crit dice. Wait, that doesn't... Wait, I'm missing one, actually. Give me another 4d6.
Another
4d6? That's including savage attack, or savage...
Critical,
but not brutal critical, so this is brutal critical.
Are you frenzying to get the third attack?
No, I get the third attack from...
Critic. From getting a hit and a crit.
Oh, right.
From my greater weapon.
Right.
We were talking about this in the car.
Yes. So broken.
It's not broken. It is.
This
is
the waterfall.
Totally
fixed. Holy shit. There's a lot of ones in there, though.
Yeah,
doesn't
I'll,
matter.
I'll assist in the counting.
Well, I just want to see the score, you know. Just for the
well, you rolled 85 ones,
did you,
so.
You're adding?
Yeah. Kind of get everything together and we'll get from there.
Yep.
How many D6 was that?
That was
like 16.
A lot.
Hell's
my dials coming through for you.
Okay. Now, while you're counting up the damage, you, on your first swing, cut off the head of the nightmare, and you were just like sprayed in its hot, sticky blood. And its head kind of rolls. The fire.
I didn't break it.
The fire main goes out. So it's kind of a
Rosie
weird.
Cat.
It's kind of a weird looking.
97.
97?
97 is not your max.
That's not my max.
Not.
No, it's one.
He's
it's 107, I think.
It was 113, I think.
Oh, yeah,
it's,
yeah.
It's
which
sucked.
Is stupid. The. All right. All of you in the castle.
Dice. Really?
Yep.
All of you in the castle, I need you to make constitution saving throws, please. I'll explain
either
why
way.
In just
a
moment.
Lot.
Con saves.
At some point it's boring.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Con save?
I don't get any bonus, but yeah, okay.
14.
No, wait, that's a
7.
Six. 12, my bad.
Yeah, I did it.
You did
18.
It. You broke it.
I get an assist
upon
for the kill,
the
by the
death
way.
Death of Bucephalus.
The Wonder Horse.
The Wonder Horse.
It was
sorry.
A good dancer.
I'm sorry, I didn't include the whole title. It's my bad.
It was a good dancer.
You should be sorry.
It was good.
There is a piercing cry that seems to go throughout the castle. All of you in the wagon can hear this wail.
We're still at least a good mile off, too.
Oh, you're several. It is this group.
Deafening.
we have the most fun. I don't know.
You're actually good. It hurt.
Shit.
Like, really bad. But you're good. You will take half damage.
Yes.
Shit.
Oh, I'm only at 82.
It's like super bad for your ears.
I'll go ahead and guess this is thunder. Thunder damage.
Okay. You will take 12 points of
Sonic
damage. That's good. Or thunder damage.
Or psychic.
Ooh.
Nope.
It won't.
I don't want no psychic damage.
12.
I'm already
sonic damage. Thunder damage, I believe it's called.
Yeah, it would be
thunder. The two of you will take 24.
Okay.
It is so loud. And those of you in the castle actually hear a little bit more dialogue. Those in the wagon don't.
Who killed my goddamn horse?
Very calmly, in the sense of, like, he's so mad he can't yell.
Oh, like the parrot? The parrot, I wish you would yell voice?
Yeah. I wish you would yell instead.
I'm not mad, I'm disappointed.
To those of you in
about
the
to rock.
We salute you.
Oh man! So he knows that we just killed his horse. He doesn't know anything about his brother yet. Wait till he gets down here.
It's gonna be so
fun.
If
he's pissed to start with,
the comedy of errors.
Those of you in the crypt.
The comedy of errors.
Corey, go on my coffee table.
God, Strahd knows your real name.
The
this is like the never-ending story.
The hourglass.
Oh, shit.
You have 10 minutes
before
the hunt begins.
I have been warned. I have to take a piss, too, so...
Whip it out on the go, my friend.
Yeah.
I mean, I will. Give me a bottle.
Okay, so...
Horse head in the casket.
Horse head in the casket.
Yeah, we're doing that. That's all we care about.
That's gonna happen. So... Okay, so do we need to strength check, because horse heads are pretty heavy.
I think we're good.
Okay.
So is there any other, do we notice any other exits out of this crypt, or do we have to go back through the tunnel?
There are,
also, would the screeching whale probably send the bats into a frenzy?
Oh, that's a good point.
So...
Thank you for reminding me.
Yeah, thanks for reminding him.
See, I...
Just swing around the old swagger.
I don't just...
I mean, I think we can get through it. I don't think it's going to be that bad.
Okay.
I don't
just look out for my own interests. I like to make sure that the game is sort of realistic.
Fair.
As realistic as fantasy can be.
On a helicopter, the old swag.
But we're in the stable, so they shouldn't...
Chun-Li helicopter, you'll swag.
So
there are five means of entry and exit.
One's
the
tunnel.
The tunnel that you came from.
Okay.
Let's not go that way.
There's
because we have a lot of shit to worry about.
That was the first one. There's a barred.
But if we go towards
there's
the tunnel,
a barred archway
we can teleport.
To the north,
we can
which
teleport
you've
away.
Actually dealt with. That's where Sergei is. So it doesn't really go.
But there.
It doesn't go anywhere.
But we just have to throw a stone in.
See if you can smell fresh air.
Okay, I want to Gandalf this thing. And
there is another stairway down on the other side of the room from where you found Sergei's place.
We are looking for the wine cellar. In the confusion,
pause
can
that for a minute.
Okay.
In the confusion, can I maybe smell out some awesome wine?
Probably not. It's still pretty nasty in there.
Where's the wine, you'll swag?
Reveal
your secrets.
Nat 20! And you wasted on that.
Okay, so
no, that's not a bad
place.
We get the fucking super
stairwell
sword,
down
sunlight.
From the other
that's
side.
The lightsaber, dude.
There is a barred archway to the east. So from where you came from, the tunnel, it's on the other side. kind of, again, stairs down, which you're already in the underground, so you probably want to go up if you're trying to get out.
I think we should get down.
And there is a high tower stair that goes up.
Where's our crotchety eater?
I say let's go through the barred archway, stay on this level.
Stairs down?
Oh, that goes. That goes down.
If we're looking,
it's kind of like the other side that goes down to Sergei's.
I only got headsets or like walkie talkies or something.
Because this is not the real world.
Why don't we have magical
sending
walkie talkies?
They exist.
So
magic
we need to
like
invest
the earrings.
In these.
Yes, we need the wine cellar. That's. Do we know that this wine cellar, like the wine casket we're looking for, is here?
We're pretty sure, based on the evidence that was given.
Its wine is too strong for you, traveler.
Shit.
You're fucking
wrong.
Okay.
You, traveler.
So
this goes down into another kind of crypt area. There's not a way out.
Okay.
If
run
you
want
to go that way, you can just to check it out. But
so
we have 10 minutes.
Scurry down.
Yeah, we should might
straight
as well.
So you're going? Like Terrell's going?
No, I'm say like
we'll
we can just
down.
Say
no,
that
we'll just all run down and see if we notice anything.
Okay.
Like,
who is going first?
Send me.
I'll do it.
Imch is going first.
Yeah, well, I was gonna
okay.
be the alcohol guy. That's all I'm looking for.
Imch. You'll all see this. As you're running,
can we pause
that
while you
arched thingy?
Does that work?
Yeah. Can we pause while you're explaining?
Yes.
For now. I think that's only fair. We can't decide or do anything.
38. Oh. Okay. That's really close by. You'll hear it. All right. Imch, you run in, and there's a flash of light, and Imch is gone.
Shit, God damn it.
And in his place is
Strahd.
You said you had 10 minutes.
You
fair.
Liar! This is bullshit.
Not
go away! Go away!
You have to go back. And we get another 10 minutes.
Yeah, on top of the 2 minutes that we just wasted, so that's like 12 minutes. We're good.
I know that it's in here somewhere.
This is not fair. Sorry about your brother. I mean, your horse.
I mean, oh, no, your horse.
Your brother's fine. I mean, he's dead, but...
No one's molested his body whatsoever. In any way.
Yeah, it has nothing to do with your horse dying either, I promise.
Completely unrelated. Freudian slip.
God, why didn't we, like, scalp his head and, like, put his hair on the horse?
One of these.
Like, damn, we totally
dropped
the ball on
that.
Oh, that's good.
So, Imch is gone.
Sort of. Imch.
With teleportation, Holmes.
You replaced this guy in a little gym. You hear this. Imch's crab surprise coming from the column, like, right next to where he teleported away from. You were standing in this little tomb that has, it's like a shaft column up. It has a bunch of coffins in it. And sitting up in all 14 of the other coffins are more of these. 14 whites.
That's racist, man.
Yeah.
Someone had
cool.
to.
All lives
what's
matter.
The
what's even funnier is like the first sentence of text here starts with the word white meant person in days of yore.
That's actually true.
Which is funny.
Man.
Where also
means
meant person.
Bastards.
Yes, where means man.
We transitioned away from the W's.
Hail.
Da-da-da!
Okay, so who's first? You go try to break out.
Yeah, can I...
Flex!
Do I know where I'm at? Like, can I, like, try to break out?
There's a door.
Oh, I'm just gonna break through the door.
All right, give me a strength check.
I don't know what we should do.
Sweet. 21.
Yeah, good.
Blackjack.
All right, so you all
hit me.
See the door of the adjacent column burst open, and Amp is running out.
Fly,
out
you fool!
So this is like what just happens. There's Imps runs in, blinding flash of light. Imps is gone. There's another thing. Then a couple seconds later, Imps busts out of another door.
He's like,
this
nope,
is very Scooby Doo.
Nope.
Yeah, that is super Scooby Doo.
All the notes. So you are running.
Yeah, I
yell.
Hauling
ass.
All right, so I think we're running away.
Let's just say, nah.
Give me, because you're kind of close to that doorway. Give me a perception roll.
Quick. Oh no, I didn't see it.
Well,
you said perception.
Yeah.
Nope, not really.
Do you get any bonuses? No.
I get 4 or 13.
You would have possibly been able to see it, so give me one as well.
13.
13?
Sweet.
Nope.
One.
Wow.
Both rolled ones.
Okay, fair enough.
Get them out of the way.
Caught it. We're going to let that go then. And you're running. Now, where are you heading?
All right, so we're going back up the stairs.
Going up the stairs.
Well, back from the where, turn about face. Back.
All right, hold on. Before we do that,
time is also
sure.
running. We need to
do this. That's fine. I think I'm gonna leave a glyph of warding like behind me.
It takes an hour, man.
To like
it takes an hour.
It's a ritual.
Okay, then never mind. That's
right.
What I was looking at.
All right. So you're hauling
ass. That smell would be amazing if you could just
like quick way.
Like, that'd be right. Incredible.
Oh yeah.
That'd be an extremely.
So you head up
spell.
The stairs at that's K18.
So we're going back up to the original crib.
Yeah, so we're back with his brother and the horse head.
Well, you've already dropped that off. You're heading to the other stairs that go up higher than the crypt.
Yeah, that's good.
Kind of up into the castle proper. Now you notice the whites are reasonably fast, but when they get to the stairs, they do not pursue.
Can I chuck a grenade down there?
No.
Save that. They didn't.
No, don't do that.
No,
don't do that.
I don't see why not.
Okay. No.
For the reason, anyway.
Use it.
Whites hate fire grenade?
Sure.
Yeah, whites hate fire.
So, grenade, that'd be dexterity attack thing.
Just throw your fucking grenade.
Throw it.
One.
Yeah. Sweet.
It
blows up my face. Roll. I die.
Yes. Yes, yes,
said,
yes.
No. You said no.
I said yes. 46.
I did say no, and I very rarely say no to anything.
Okay.
I was in the mindset of let's save the.
They're all guys.
I just thought there's no
so
point wasting. Wait, yeah, exactly. No
down,
point wasting a grenade.
Like, you gotta
fucking
chuck it behind
idiot.
You. It bounces.
Why are we hanging out with a bear anyway?
It hits against one of the
he's
columns
useful.
And kind of bounces out of the way.
He says,
it
"No."
Kind of blows
and
up.
It.
Okay.
This is just.
First, see that GIF
it's
where
not gonna do any damage
the guy threw
like
a grenade
work, so.
And like
other than
a Counter Strike
like
or something.
Okay, cool.
And
one
the bear
that
closed.
All right, up the stairs.
This
was
the
grenade.
Battlefield
and give me perception checks.
And then the guy just looks at him.
The stairs.
Three.
God damn.
7. Actually,
well,
11. I got 11.
Net 5.
11.
Those of you who have a very strong sense of smell, give me another one.
Towards, like, what? Like, alcohol? Cause
yes.
Awesome.
12.
15?
19.
What a perception?
Yeah.
19.
Okay. Fabulous. At the top of the stairs, you notice that. Does that not go out right there?
It better because.
I will.
Because Eisenschmidt is getting
I'm
thirsty.
Make a door.
You get out of the musty, gross smells of the crypt, and when you get up to the next level, you notice that there is a...
I can't believe he, like, totally hit all the way in the box.
A smell... It's pretty strong, actually.
Hey.
A smell of wine.
No. No.
Mmm.
You can smell wine.
Mmm.
All right.
Well, those are all curled up.
If you want to go ahead and stop this one, we will be in the process.
Mmm.
Later.
Wine.